National Parks Week begins tomorrow. The celebration begins with the theme of discovery. It allows a fee-free day and daily events through April 28th. A couple of our locations include Padre Island National Seashore. We are going to have a list of the daily events on our website, KTTV.com. Look for that after the newscast.